Hello, and welcome to A Song A Day, Day 69. I hope you're all well. And today's song is, really there's two people I want to dedicate today's song to. So, number one, Anthony Macchio for suggesting the song. Yes, here you go. And number two is my friend Greg Kelly, that I went to university with in Salford. The lovely Greg has nominated me to sing a song because he has been singing A Song A Day in May for the St Anne's Hospice in Manchester, who looked after his dad. And he's been doing a lot of fundraising for them, and he's nominated me to sing a song. So here you go, Greg, I hope you like it. And Anthony, great choice on the song. Hope you like it too. I hope everybody likes it, really. It's a song from the 60s. It's a girl power 60s anthem. And it's in two great films. It's in Hairspray, the original one with Ricky Lake and Divine, the John Waters one. Hey, Corny! And it's also in The First Wives Club. I love that film. It's You Don't Own Me by Leslie Gore. And yes, Dusty Springfield did a great version. There's a lot of these songs I'm doing, it's like, well, also Dusty did it and she was brilliant. But I hope you like it. Here goes. Come on. Here we are. Doing almost every day in May for the St Anne's Hospice and all your fabulous running as well that you've been doing. And thanks, Anthony, for suggesting the song. And thank you, everybody, for watching. And see you all tomorrow. Bye.